Hello, and I'm going to do a book review for Billionaire Boy. Now, I really enjoyed Billionaire Boy. It's a fun book. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It's about a boy called Joe, and his dad has made millions of pounds and billions by selling toilet roll. But they used to be really poor, which is amazing, and now they're billionaires. There's a certain thing that he has, and I wish I had this. It's a water slide which went from his bedroom into an indoor Olympic-sized swimming pool. That would be really cool. My favourite part has got to be the ending. I thoroughly enjoyed it, and if you want to know my... It is very sad, but it's my favourite bit. If you want to know about it, then I suggest the only way to find out is you'll have to buy it.